찬양 서밀리가 서버스
The school had only drinking water source, these hand pumps, two hand pumps, and both had high arsenic contamination level. And arsenic is called as king of poisons and slow poison.
这些水看起来和我们平常的饮用水没有什么不同，每天却满满毒害着数以万计的居民。我是联合早报记者尹云芳，我现在人在尼泊尔平原地区纳瓦尔帕拉斯，这里的地下水源受到严重的生污染，长期摄入这个有毒化学物可导致慢性中毒，但它却通过这些随处可见的手动取水器，直接渗入到当地人的饮食之中。
雅达沃今年59岁了，世世代代都住在纳瓦尔帕拉斯的坎夏姆布尔村落。这个村子地处低热带平原区域，六月中的气温逼近40摄氏度高温，孩子们都聚集用手动泵取水解暑，而这些清澈的水就暗藏着无色无味的剧毒砷，或者俗称砒霜。
亚达沃是在十多年前发现自己身上冒出黑色斑点，却茫然不知这是砷中毒的现象。几年后。
几年后，亚达沃的腿出现坏疽，必须截肢，他再也无法通过农耕养家。如今，亚达沃的四个子女身上也开始出现黑色斑点。砷是自然界生成的化学元素，集中在地下水源中，而人们熟悉的砒霜，准确来说是一种无机砷。 长期摄入可导致皮肤病变，出现黑斑，甚至引发皮肤、肺和膀胱癌。在尼泊尔，受到地下水源砒霜污染问题所影响的民众，主要居住在德莱平原，也就是尼泊尔和印度交界处的低洼地区，其中又以纳瓦尔帕拉斯污染最严重。 世卫组织建议，饮用水每公升的砒霜含量不应超过10微克，而纳瓦尔帕拉斯有大约12%的管井砒霜浓度每公升超过50微克，比起安全标准高出了足足5倍。
Before a few years back, actually the government is very serious because there was arsenic steering committee, a national drinking water steering committee. And because it targeted to achieve the MDG goal, but later, and then the focus on water quality, their seriousness was moved to sanitation. Now at current present, actually the government has forgotten the water quality issue, and there is no more those committees; they already dissolved.
马哈尔詹研究纳瓦尔帕拉斯砒霜污染问题已有近20年。 最让他担心的是学校里的状况。The
schools were using hand pumps for drinking water because there is no pipe supply water, and the only source for drinking water is hand pumps they have, and so the schools can't buy and afford to buy the jar waters, those commercial ones. That's why then they continue drinking water.
马哈尔詹几年前开始与新加坡南洋理工大学旗下的南洋环境与水源研究院社会发展合作，为纳瓦尔帕拉斯两所学校设置过滤系统。这个耗资不到20000新元的过滤系统，采用简单的科学原理操作，利用铁钉接触水和空气形成铁锈，让铁锈吸收水内的砒霜成分，可滤掉的砒霜含量高达95%。 系统每小时可以过滤240公升的水，让全校上千名师生员工一扭开水龙头，就有干净的饮用水。 不过，马哈尔詹也明白，纳瓦尔帕拉斯有上百所学校，只在两所学校安装过滤系统是远远不足的。村民的意识也普遍偏低，一方面因为砒霜中毒症状不明显而容易忽略，再加上滤水器昂贵，村民都不愿意采用。
The people here in lowland are less educated compared to hilly areas. It's very difficult to convince them, to motivate them. And we need to continuously educate them, but it's not possible for all the time. So behavior change is very difficult. But we can do, we can change, but need continuous efforts. And also, I think that there should be the commitment and support from government level also.Only the organization can do this.
目前在纳瓦尔帕拉斯，这些过滤系统和项目还没有完全推广开来，使用滤水剂的家庭也只占一小部分。居民还是希望能有干净的自来水直接供应到家中，而这将会是一个漫长的等候。这里是联合早报尹云芳从尼泊尔纳瓦尔帕拉斯发回的报道。